All right.
Yeah.
We're in. Boom. Sentience, hello.
Hello.
Welcome.
How are you doing?
Yeah, all right, you say that.
Are we going to share?
All right, we'll share.
How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. How are you doing?
Hot.
Hot.
It's cooling down.
It's a bit toasty, isn't it?
It's the first time ever I've complained about heat in the UK.
Dude, you've been in a Tech Fest, man. That was awful.
Like, I've done two of them. I'm not...
No, we were sitting inside an oven, man. That was
But outside it's like, okay.
Yeah,
cooking here, it's not okay outside.
Yeah, no, that's true.
Have you played?
Yeah. We literally just came off stage a minute ago, so yeah, it was good.
Okay. I've been hearing it flies by.
Yeah, you're
on and off.
The thing is, you go into autopilot, you know what I mean? It's like you stop thinking about support at like a certain point because it just becomes muscle memory.
Yeah.
It's like we've done it so many times and you just end up going, alright. You hit play and it's like go.
Yeah.
And then to the end, you just don't remember shit. You just keep going.
I can remember the beginning and the end, and that's literally it. Like what happens in between, maybe
Auto
good.
Pilot.
Might spit on some people, who knows? Like it'll be probably fine.
Describe your music in 3 words.
Ooh, so can we negotiate?
Angry. It's definitely angry.
I don't know.
It's angry and prog as tech.
Progressive tech metal.
Yeah, angry prog and tech. Sweet.
Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, can we go with that? And a go-to track to check you out?
I'd say Olika.
I'd say Dissipate.
All right. Well, the reason why I say Olika is because it's got a proper mix between the melodic and the heavy stuff that we do. And we're really varied in our sound. It's got a lot of dynamics, which is strange for metal in this kind of scene, because it's usually about being really fucking loud, but we have some really soft moments as well.
Yeah, so there's like a bit of stuff for everyone. I mean, like if you're into like the straight up heavy stuff, like maybe check out Dissipate. But like if you like your prog too, maybe the Peniel Grand Layers.
If you're a softie, you might think we're a bit gay sometimes, but no, but it's all.
Diversity's good. Diversity.
An old wooden ship.
No, but it's all with good intentions, man. We're not trying to hit on anybody's boyfriend, you know. So
I am. Speak for yourself, mate.
So I'm just now distracted by Manka Man. What does diversity mean?
What does diversity
an old wooden ship. An Fuck old, no. old wooden ship.
Yeah. Right, now I'm lost track. Where are we? You've played. You've been here all weekend?
Well, I've been here since Friday. They've only just arrived today.
Yeah, I had to arrive today. I'm gutted. Absolutely gutted.
Okay. So you're more fresh. How's your energy today?
It's pretty low. I mean, it's suffered some pretty severe hangovers. I think most people who stayed that long did as well. So yeah. I'm probably not too out of the loop on what's going on here.
Yeah, I'm straight up stoked. Like, I've never done a clicky thing before. Like, that's a big thing for me.
Making dreams come true.
Yeah, sick.
That's a take, yeah.
Okay, where can we see you coming up in the UK?
So next week we're playing Guildford with Exist Immortal. So it's going to be awesome. We've got a headline show in High Wycombe the week after, and then we're playing at Monster's birthday party, Mick Wood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're headlining that.
Yeah, nice. He's the head of Metal to the Masses London. We love that guy. He's a fucking
It's going
to
be free, and there's going to be strippers. Like, it's going to be amazing. Everything you could possibly want.
You guys know who he is anyway, and why he's a legend. He's a badass. Yeah. And then we're doing some stuff which is unannounced yet, but hopefully, actually, by the time the video's up, it's fine for us to say this, but we're playing with an uneven structure.
Ooh.
It's almost already sold out.
The tour? Or one show?
No, just one show, but it's one of the main shows. Voyager.
Voyager, that's it, yeah.
Voyager as well, yeah.
Stoked. Barely at Tech Fest, they still gave me shivers inside
really?
That fucking
goosebumps. Yeah,
nuts.
Every time I see them, yeah. And
yeah, they're the old guys. Like, you know, they've like been on.
Old.
Well, no, they're not old, but like they're big boys of the group.
Yeah.
Like they've
matured.
From the start of like
matured
when Gen
like a fine
exploded.
Wine.
Yeah, they have because they played not too long ago, and it was better.
Yeah,
yeah. No,
they don't stop. Like I remember like the first like proper. I don't want to say Gen. But like when that scene started like just exploding, they're one of the first bands that I checked out. It was like them and then Tesseract, and then it's just like it's nuts to play with them finally. Absolute dream.
Yeah, cool. Okay, well we are going to play. By the way, where in Wycombe are you playing? Whitehorse?
No. I know, but no. But
born and raised.
No, we're playing at the Phoenix Bar.
Okay,
are you coming there?
No, I'm Nottingham.
Well, that's some shit, man.
No, I've been to the White Horse. I saw Sixth there on the 6th of the 6th.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
On the 6th of the 6th of the 6th?
Four sixes, that's nuts.
No, yeah. And, it was their album release party.
Awesome.
And, I got dents in my chin.
No, we've been there before, but that's not where we're playing, unfortunately.
Yeah. Okay, we are writing a song.
We're writing a song?
So everyone gets a line each, but
okay,
you only
cool.
get to hear the line before you.
Holy shit, okay, cool.
Which it's was?
Back to mine, isn't it?
Come on, join the metal stage.
Okay. Come on, wait, wait, I've got this. Come on, join the metal stage. Bag of wine, a new age.
Okay, there we go.
Bag of wine, a new
we
age.
We love a good bag of wine and tattoos.
Tattoos.
Soon, why not? Fuck it.
Wine and tattoos, there we go.
Someone's, yeah, yeah.
Excellent, nice to meet you. Lovely. Hopefully you're playing Nottingham.
Yeah, pleasure, take care.
Next time you do, I'll see you there.
Yeah,
sweet, man.
Thank you.
Ballin'. Do the bit.